gonna find you and take it slowly. Ready or not,
here I come.
Why is it that at the beginning of every year, millions of people worldwide, they all have these goals, they all have these resolutions. Oh, I'm gonna do X, Y, and Z this year, and I'm gonna do it by doing A, B, and C. Millions upon millions of New Year's resolutions. But it's something like 90% of all these New Year's resolutions end up falling short, failing. Why? Why is it that, 80%+ of all individuals who have gym memberships never use them? Why? Why is it that there's not one individual, not one coach, not one team, not one organization that ever starts off a competitive athletic season and says, you know what, let's suck it up this year. Let's be terrible, let's be awful, and let's just be bad. No one talks like that. No one thinks like that. There's something incredibly special about having a clean slate. Starting from zero, starting from scratch, and having everyone on equal footing. There's something special about that. You know, in the world of psychology, we have this phenomenon called ego depletion. Ego depletion. And it simply states, in essence, that ego depletion revolves around this concept that willpower, our willpower, is available in a finite amount. There's only a limited amount of it. And it's always most bountiful in the beginning. It's always most bountiful at the beginning of a journey, at the beginning of a season, at the beginning of an endeavor. That's when you have the most of it. And what happens is that over time, through adversity, through slumps, through failures, that ego, it depletes. That, oh, I'm gonna do A, B, and C, that depletes. It wanes, it fizzles out. And my question to you today is, how do we keep it from burning out? How do you keep the fire burning? How do you keep that thing going? How do you stick with those resolutions? How do you keep pushing through? How do you continue to fall through on those goals that revolve around our health, our finances, our personal goals, our professional development? How do you keep going? The answer I posit to you today is in the work itself. It's in the work itself. That's how you keep the fire going, is it's in the work itself. When you start studying, you know, being in the zone, or what we call flow states, right? Being in a flow, it actually favors people, it favors individuals who have this, what we call an autotelic personality, an autotelic disposition. And autotelic, in essence, means having a purpose in and not apart from itself. Having a purpose in and not apart from itself. More simply put, I love doing my work because I just love the work. More simply put, I love taking ground balls because I just love taking ground balls. I love shooting free throws just because I love shooting free throws. I love reading for the love of reading itself. I love writing because I just love and feel rewarded by the writing itself. It's autotelic. I can do it for no money. I can do it for no fame. Power. I don't need any of that because I just love the work itself, having a purpose in and not apart from itself. The work itself is my reward. That's how, guys. That's how you keep the fire burning. That's how you keep the willpower up. That's how you continue to power through the dark times, the good times, the in-between times. That's how. Autotelic personality. Autotelic mind state. It's time to work, because when I work, I produce, and when I produce, the fire never dies. That's how.